India on Thursday lodged 46,164 new coronavirus infections as Kerala reported a sharp surge in the new cases. The country's active cases have also increased to 3,33,725 in the last 24 hours. The daily positivity rate was recorded at 2.58% and it has been less than 3% for the last 30 days. The death toll has climbed to 4,36,365 with 607 fresh fatalities, according to the Union Health Ministry data.